Welcome to Mina Parrot Studio. Today, I am going to show you how to use BigBlueButton in Moodle for a teacher. Okay. Here, I am in the Moodle site with a teacher role and in a dashboard page. First of all, you need to find the course that you want to add the BigBlueButton activities. Let's choose this course for a demo. And here, now you need to turn editing on. Otherwise, you cannot edit the course content. Okay, let's turn editing on. And here, you see, we already make some test sessions. Those are the BigBlueButton sessions already added. Let's do a real practice. Okay, let's try to add a session to topic 3. Click it and you'll see all available activity options and choose BigBlueButton. And here we come to the configuration page for this session of the BigBlueButton. Here, we see there are three options we can choose. With the recording. No recording. Only recording. Usually, we choose the default first one. Okay, give a name for this session. Lesson 1. If you want to notify all of your students of this live session, you can tick it on. Click Activity and Room Settings. Here you can write your personalized welcome message to your students. If you prefer your students only to join your sessions after you allow them to do, you can tick it on. If you tick it on, after students click the join button, they will see the waiting for moderator approval page. Here, you can configure the user limit. This user limit is for this session only. Here, the user means students and teachers. All users in the session room. Just a kindly reminder. If you are using the Mina Parrot BigBlueButton service, then this figure is mandatory. If you don't configure, then our system will use 30 as a default. Okay, here you can pre-upload your PDF or PPT file as a presentation for this session. Then you don't need to upload it during the live session and can save your time. Here I choose a sample PDF. Here you also can configure the joining user role. Usually, you can use the default setting. But if you want to change, you can still do it. Okay, here you can configure the scheduling for this session. If you configure it, then the user only can join during that specific scheduled time. Okay, for the rest, usually, you don't need to configure unless if you have some special requirements, and most of them are related to your entire Moodle course settings. Let's go back to have a little bit of overview. Now we finished all the configuration, and let's click Save and Display. Okay, the session configuration is ready. Now, if you click the Join button here, you can join the live session. Click it then, the BigBlueButton session page opening. Choose to join with microphone. Since for teachers, you need a microphone to interact with your students. Okay, now we are in, and here is the pre-uploaded PDF. You also can upload more here. Here you can mute your microphone, leave audio, share a webcam, share screen. Here is your personalized welcome message for this session. Okay, now you can wait for your students to join and start the live lesson. If you want to learn how to use the BigBlueButton for a teacher, please watch our other tutorial on this. Thanks.